Welcome back to another New England Metal Jackets video. In this video, we are going to cover the Canik METE handguns. Here's a view of the case that the handgun comes in. As we open up the case, on the bottom you can see the sleeve of paperwork, and in the top lid there's a small toolkit, cleaning brush, extra back strap. In the bottom half of the case, you can see the pistol nestled into the foam along with the holster, a magazine well, a gun lock, and a couple optics mounting plates. For those of you who do not live in communist states, the gun will come with an 18-round magazine along with a 20-round magazine, a speed loader, and a chamber flag. We can see the chamber flag clearly here. The slides on these handguns are already cut to accept an optic. The customer has chosen a Crimson Trace red dot optic for this specific handgun. Here we have it mounted onto the slide. Here's a quick sight picture view of the optic mounted to the slide. And one final look at this METE peanut butter boy on its side before it goes to his new home. Next up is a Canik METE that will be paired with a Hollison 507. Let's take a look on the inside. As we open up this case, you can see there's a separator that the paperwork comes in. Tools are in the top of the case. And the pistol is nestled snugly in the foam in the bottom of the case, inside the holster. And here we're going to remove the 18-round magazine from the gun. We are going to drop the chamber flag out. Here we're going to take a look at the firearm itself, taking a look at how it's constructed, how nice the slide is, along with all the controls of the firearm itself. Here's a look at the holster that it comes with. Not too shabby. Here we are taking the non-communist 20-round magazine out of the case, along with the speed loader that comes with the gun. There's that. Take a look at that. Beautiful 20-rounders for you people that live in communist states, probably salivating over that, but fight the good fight and sue your state. Here's the trigger lock that comes with the firearm. The gun also comes with a magazine well, which makes it a nice little addition if you shoot it a lot or plan to use it in competitions. Definitely a good starter gun for getting into the shooting sports, that's for sure. For this pistol, the customer has chosen to mount a Hollison 507C on the top of it. We had to get an additional adapter plate so that the optic would fit on the gun. But there it is, all mounted up and ready to ship to the customer. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Hope it was worthy of a thumbs up from you. Feel free to subscribe to the channel. You can also find us on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram as well.